win it. It's like 25 the laps that you bust out of prison. Something's in the air, something's in the air. It's like that feeling when you're just about to kill it. Take your last shot, you know you're gonna hit it. Something's in the air, something's in the air. Whoa. To win the medal, and you work so hard that you knew you wouldn't settle. Hands
are in the air. I pledge against the R word because my best friend has a mental disability, and every time I hear the R word, I automatically think they're talking about him.
I pledge because it's important to spread awareness about being accepting and spreading kindness. Something big,
I feel it happening. I pledge because the R word is worse than any cuss word.
We pledge for our loved ones.
Hashtag MVR.
Will shake. If we clap our hands, the walls will break. Yo, so loud, won't forget our names.
I pledge because my brother's pretty damn pretty.
I pledge because people with disabilities have taught me more than I could ever teach them.
R word because first off, it's just a derogatory term, so there's no need to use it. Also, in today's culture, it equates that with dumbness or so, which is not a synonym at all. So we have a lot of other words we can use. There's no point in using something that can hurt someone's feelings. Woo!
Don't even say it to your dad. Pledge. Your dad might even say that it's okay, but I'm not gonna say it anyway. Pledge.